25 years, the world would be different because people will be dependent on technology so much that they don't depend on themselves.